What's up, guys? My name is Tyler Zillow. Welcome to the channel, and today we're going to be looking at some Roblox cringe. Now, honestly, a lot of people are making videos on this, but I can see why. It's fucking priceless, so honestly, get into it. But before we do, I'd like to make an apology for not uploading a full-length video yesterday and only uploading a short. I only had time to upload a short because I was pretty busy yesterday, but trust me, in the future, if I upload a short, there will be a full-length video to go along with it. So let's get into it. Also, big thank you to Bad Roblox TikToks for making these compilations so I could easily go to these, because I'm not going to search for Roblox TikToks because that's going to look sus as hell. But honestly, what the fuck was that? I mean, yeah, it was sexy, not going to lie. I mean, sheesh, but why are people letting their kids do this? Roblox is on a computer. To do this shit, you need some sort of screen recorder or even that on a fucking iPad or a phone. Dude, parents, let's be by your kids when they're on this shit, yo. Like, fuck. I apologize to you guys because that was full on painful for me to watch. Like, that wasn't just difficult like that other one was. That was painful, honestly. Fuck. Like, again, with this shit, parents, stop letting the internet raise your children. Fucking pay attention to them and watch them yourself. God. I mean, I know it's hard work, especially if you're like a single parent or something, but you gotta at least give them some attention. Don't just like throw an iPad in their face and say good enough. Whose fucking weird ass dream is it to get fucking pregnant at 14? Like, first of all, why the fuck are you even having sex at 14? Even though you're not, you're probably like 10 years old making Roblox videos and talking about sex because it's cool and edgy. But seriously, why? Whose weird dream is it to get laid and have a child at 14? That's just gonna ruin your life, seriously. Believe it or not, I didn't edit that audio. That is the raw fucking premium experience of whatever the hell that just was. Now, honestly, that one was weird as hell with all the freaking peanut butter. Nah, fucking peanut butter's not white. What's something that's white? With all the slime and the marshmallow on his face. But that one was probably the least weird one out of all of these. These were all fucking weird, but that was probably the least weird one. But honestly, I don't think I can take any more of this. I'll see you guys in the next video. Ta-ta.